Okay. Still soul. Shit. Okay, yep. Make sure I talk to everyone. Pretty sure I've talked to everyone. Go downstairs. Talk to you. There we go. Back in the way. Oh. I have the Brady Guides book to this game. Never got rid of it. And I've got some Brady Guides to Final Fantasy VIII. Final Fantasy IX. Diablo? No, sorry, Diablo 2. And what was the other one? It may or may not have been Suikoden. It's not about what you want, Yuffie, it's about what I want. Hello, kitten. I was talking to Nanaki. Bip. Interior. Should be fine. Wait. Yeah, we already saw the dialogue choices before. Okay. Fine. Okay. Change room. Hopefully this doesn't take as long as it did last time, but we'll see. Those arseless chaps take a while to snatch. There we go. I feel like it's a timing issue. For some enemies, it's like just after they attack. For others, it's just before. Oh, look at Yuppie sleeping. Yep, just before they attack, it seems to be the sweet spot. And stolen. Damn it. Ring, 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 ring. cut him up, yuff. Come steal. There we go, thank you very much. Please don't be throwing grenades at me. Let's avoid. Oh, actually, now's a good time to put stuff on. Stuff and the things. One revive. Seal. Wind slash. Gimme. Give me that shit. There we go. There we go. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Another three more, then I'll be satisfied. I think it's only 2:15 where I am. There we go. I'll take two. Give me. Right. Good. So how many is that? Like, we got four in reserve or what? I want to get two more. And I'll get two more. It's fine. I was impatient before and I thought that maybe I could come back to the room, but Here we go. Hmm. That's pretty good. Six drop frames. I surmise that would be from clips going between clips on Twitch. That's my suspicions. Love stealing. Oh, there we go. Good, this sets me up for the next fight as well. The Genova fight. Because all he has to do is get tapped a couple times from Genova, and then he's gonna unleash a meteor rain. Blah blah blah. Is it Sephiroth? No. This is a victim of Sephiroth, yep. Sephiroth rise out of the floor. Also nice. Two betas? Are you kidding me? Two betas? Leith the Smackdown. There we go, get out of here. Get out of here. Too good. I can't believe that some people ignore the materia and just walk away. It's immiscible. Who knows that the promised land exists? But we are here in Costa del Sol. Costa de Sol? Back that ass in. He's off to mingle. Keep your mind on Sephiroth. Best always. There's Rufus! I'm pretty sure. Woo! Or is there someone else? I can't recall. Hi, Digger. Rufus. Yes. Not laughing now. Not laughing now, eh? Hey, Digger. He can tap his foot too. What a POS. See you, Rufus. Mm-hmm. Now this could be our house, I believe. You gotta pay up for it though. Fuck yeah, firing. So that would be the original way that you try to get the mid-Gazolem. You'd equip the firing, fire elemental on your body, and then you just try to tank it. But obviously there are other ways. Especially if you've raised Ares limit breaks to level 3. So customer. What are you buying? How much? $300,000. That's a lot. Some floozies out the window. Gold saucer. All in good time. So buy 5 of them. Or buy 3 of them. Cool. Boys, gamble all your money away. Yep, there's a chance you'll win though, so you know, great plan. Now if Nanaki was not in our party, he'd be the one that the ball gets kicked to, and we keep doing that to Nanaki. He doesn't like it. think this is where Yuffie sets up shop. Yeah, I've already got all this stuff, so it's all good. Soft, yeah, I'll take a few of them. Because I need them for the next area, I believe. Still got shit tons of money. Fantastic. I think if I go to sleep at the inn. Yeah, we don't want to advance the story just yet. Go down the beach. Busy beach. Le beach. Oh, hello, girls. Bojo.